top of-
Take him down!
This just in. Capital City Mall is the scene of a deadly seizure-
Three, two, one. Let's go!
Go, go, go! Smash the corporation!
No explosives. This is not off to a great start. Really? Nothing? Bad RNG. Here we go. Grenade launcher.
Smash windows for bonus score. Stage complete. Penalty on civilian kills.
So I'm doing chaos mode, which basically means I have to destroy as much stuff as possible. As quickly as possible. Where have I gone? I haven't gone over here yet.
Stage complete! For a bonus score.
There we go. So basically, once we reach the target score, which in this case is 250,000, we can just end the level. And then you move on to.
Take him down!
The next stage, which is... So, we have to reach the target score within 3 minutes and 5 minutes.
Go, go, go!
For the next two
Smash the
parts.
Corporation!
Nice RNG. So for these chaos mode and fixed time modes, you basically wanna get explosives and blow up as many buildings as possible. So we're looking out for grenade launchers, rocket launchers, grenades, anything really. Oh.
Smash objects for bonus score! You've been killed!
Nice.
Take him down!
Go, go, go! Smash
nice.
The corporation!
Nice. RNG again. Grenade launcher. Taser. Yeah, 16 is alright. We got grenades.
Blow up buildings for bonus score.
Okay.
Penalty on civilian kill.
Come on, kill me, kill me, kill me.
You've been killed.
Nice.
Yeah.
So on those levels, it's RNG, what weapons you get. So for these ones, for the last clone standing, you just have to kill as many cops as possible. And in for these ones, the weapons are not randomized. You always get the same weapons appearing in the same place, so these AKs are always going to be here. So what we do for this level the strat is just to keep grabbing these weapons and cycling through the ammo until you've killed everyone, basically. Now watch the bodies pile up. That was a bit slow, because I strayed too far. It's very easy to get carried away and stray too far from your just like throwing that grenade out. That's one of the annoying things, is it will, if you stand still, it will auto-target the bodies on the floor, because in the main game you want to try and finish them off. In this, they're not going to get up and attack you again, so it's not that important to stand over their dead bodies and empty an entire magazine into them, but, you know, it's still fun. Camera. Thank you. Stop firing into the ground. Thank you. When it gets annoying, it's when you get down to the last few, especially on this level. So the mall level, okay, so you see once you get down to the last 10, it gives you a little radar to tell you how close you are. Anybody hiding in the car park? Three to go. So upstairs. The mall is actually one of, like, probably the most annoying level for this, because they, oh, nope, blew myself up. Okay, I'm gonna go around again. One more. Where are you? Where? I heard him. Where is he? Up here. Where are you? This way? No, going the wrong way. Must be this way. There he is.
Congratulations! You killed everybody!
Nice. Okay, and then for the last mission is timed last coin standing, which basically is on a 3-minute timer. So you can't really do this any faster than... But it's just fun to try and kill as many as possible. So they just infinitely spawn. You just do your thing for 3 minutes. Something about lambs and slaughtering. Yeah. So it's a bit of annoying to just have to basically wait for the timer to expire on this, but because it's 100% on Chaos mode, then you have to do all of the missions barring Unlimited, because obviously then it would never end. But yeah, so... these parts are kind of boring. The timed last coin standing is definitely the most boring kind of part of the runs. Because at least in last coin standing you've got the hunt for the last few clones. Which is actually less annoying on some of the later levels, because unlike the mall, they don't have unlike the mall, the later levels don't have upstairs and downstairs.
Man!
Take 'em down!
Go, go, go! Smash the corporation!
Yeah. So, once again, we are looking for explosives, nice grenade launcher, and then just try and destroy as many buildings as possible to rack up the points.
Stage complete!
Molotov, nice. Molotovs are really annoying because it's tricky to get them exactly through the window. And then it's that grenade launcher. No, it's shotgun. If you don't get them through the window, then you end up setting yourself on fire. Rocket launcher, nice.
Stage complete! Kill gangs for bonus score!
Right, so, Molotov again. Alright, get this through the window this time, thank you.
Stage complete! Penalty on civilian kills. Stage complete! Kill corporation forces for bonus score!
Bring back my grenade launcher. Grenade, thank you. Throw it. Thank
Objective
you.
Complete!
Right, good.
Stage
now, come
complete!
On.
Game over!
Don't do that split. This one. Yeah.
Take 'em down!
Go, go, go! Smash the corporation!
Come on, explosives, please!
Smash windows for bonus score!
Thank you. And a grenade.
Penalty on civilian kills.
So yeah, you'll see that they'll give you bonuses for doing particular actions as well, so that helps rack up the score more quickly. Rocket launcher, nice. Die, please. Die.
Game
thank you.
Over.
Take 'em down.
Go, go, go. Smash the corporation.
Late.
cars for a bonus score.
There we go. Did want to blow up the car that time. Nothing.
Penalty on civilian kills.
What was that? Uzi. Ugh, I hit the gas. That's all right for. Grenade launcher, nice. That's what we want. Another grenade launcher, perfect. Oh, good, we got the score.
You've been killed!
Take him down!
So now we've unlocked Last Clone Standing for Chinatown.
Smash the corporation!
And unlike the mall, we only have one level on this, so it's... Wasting time. How did he survive that one? Where are you? Going back here. The camera in this game is so wonky. Because it was a PS2 and Xbox game that was ported to PC. Their camera is a little bit dodgy. Also the mouse and keyboard controls, which is why I am using the controller. What's that? Oh, pepper spray. I need lethal weapons, please. Not non-lethal. Like this. Kill him. Thank you. Close. Where is he? This way. This way. There. There he is. Two of them. Nice. 7, 6. Ah! Don't pass me. 5. Can't run from me. 3. Oh. No, this way. Yeah. This direction. There he is. One left. Which way? No, this way. Yes. This way. He's around here somewhere. Where is he? Must be over here. Here he comes.
Congratulations!
Gotcha.
You've killed everybody!
Him down.
Smash the corporation.
Slide kick.
Thank you.
Nice.
Take him down!
Okay, this side. Chaos mode.
Go, go, go! Smash the corporation!
Okay, good. Not much starts, good RNG.
Stage complete! Smash objects for bonus score! Stage complete! Penalty on civilian kills.
See, the thing with this mode is the, the levels get exponentially harder to stay alive in because the cops get more aggressive. Explosives, please. If I can stay away from those army guys over there, it would be great. No. No.
Complete objective for bonus score.
Molotov, that'll do. Did that seriously hit on the low wall?
Penalty on civilian kills.
Where's my explosives? Minigun. Grenade, nice, okay. Ugh, I was already smashed. It's hard to see the, I thought that was the grenade launcher. Oh, for goodness sake, fine. You know what? Gang members, come in. Ah! Get out of here! Right, give me that Molotov.
Blow up buildings for bonus score! Stage complete! Stage complete! Penalty on civilian kills.
Nope, still shotgun. Rocket launcher, rocket launcher, rocket launcher. Thank you.
Stage complete. Stage complete. Penalty on civilian kills.
Thought that was a grenade then, but it changed at the last minute. Come on. This is bad RNG. Come on, explosives. No.
Kill gangs for bonus score.
Since the gangs are following me, might as well. bonus score.
Complete.
What the hell? Come on, rocket launcher, don't move. Oh, okay, good.
Stage complete! Penalty on civilian kills.
Stupid civilians getting in the way. Come on, grenade launcher, nice.
Kill corporation forces for bonus score! Stage complete!
Now just kill me as quickly as possible, please. Come on, kill me! Jesus Christ.
Go! Smash the corporation!
I'm learning. Last time I did this, I kept throwing the Molotovs into the...
for bonus score.
Sake. Go away, go away. Jesus, what's going on? What the hell?
Penalty on civilian kills.
Jesus. Don't die on this. Please. Grenade launcher, nice, thank you. This should do it. Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Okay, now bye.
You've been killed!
That was close. Maybe we can get the score.
Take him down!
Go, go, go! Smash the corporation!
Let's see what we got. Nothing. Minigun, no good.
Smash objects for bonus score!
There, grenade launcher. Stupid.
Penalty on civilian kills.
Grenade launcher, nice.
Thank you.
It's when the police and the gangs start having a fight that things get hairy.
Blow up buildings for bonus score.
Also when I can't find any explosives. Right, nearly there. Just gonna do that. There we go.
Penalty on civilian kills.
Take him down.
Smash the corporation.
Now it's just killing all of these guys. Minigun. Just look at the bodies pile up. This is good, this is what we like to see. Need all the cops to die as quickly as possible. Oh wow, we're down to the last 10 already. This is fast. Gotta love the minigun. Where'd he go? He's over here somewhere. I saw him. Did I? That's the last one. This way. There he is.
Congratulations! You've killed everybody!
Take him down!
smash the corporation.
So many dead bodies, the new ones, the newly spawned cops just clip out of existence. There's too many dead cops, I can't load anymore. The game can't load enough. Look upon my works, ye mighty and despair. There's literally too many bodies. To the hardest part of the run. So you need to get a 1.5 million score on this.
Go, go, go!
And
smash
it
the corporation!
Is very hard not to die when you get to the later parts of the level when the cops are all over you.
Stage complete!
Did it again. Why can't you just throw it through the doors or the windows? Oh no.
Penalty on civilian kills. Objective complete.
No, no one's shot now. Now the gangs are after me. Just wanted to get that Corporation Death Squad off my back. Okay, grenade. Oh, that's already been blown up. No! Ah, I wanted that grenade launcher. Let's get grab the health just in case.
Kill gangs for bonus score!
Okay, launching us.
penalty on civilian kills.
Civilians.
Stage complete.
Okay, good.
Kill corporation forces for bonus score. Stage complete.
Nice. Good.
Stage complete! Penalty on civilian kills.
Anyone explosives?
Smash windows for bonus score!
Oh, thank you. Give me the Molotov. Everything's been smashed. Over.
Stage complete!
Thank you. Okay. Rocket launcher, nice, that's good.
Penalty on civilian kill. Stage complete. Blow up cars for a bonus score.
No, get out of the way. I wish the civilians would just get out of the way. No.
Stage complete.
Heavy gun, don't need it. Just give me explosives, please.
Penalty on civilian kills. Smash objects for bonus score. Stage complete.
Oh, out my way. Flamethrower. What's that? Okay. Nearly at the million. Once you get past the million mark, that's where it gets difficult.
Objective complete. Stage complete.
I need the health, the armor. Thank you. And the Molotov. Thank you. Thank you. No, that's the minigun. Oh, I thought it was a rocket launcher.
Blow up buildings for bonus score. Penalty on civilian kill.
No, 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 no. Thank you. No. Oh. This is a bad place to be.
stage complete.
Thank you.
Stage complete.
Thank you. Come on, we're up to 1.2. Just a little bit more. Right, this is the rocket launcher. Thank you.
Stage complete.
Now we've got flamethrower guys.
Penalty on civilian kill.
This is good. I need the health though, Thank you. That'll do. No. Blew myself up. This is bad. Very bad. I need health. Don't die. Please. Yes. Nice. Okay. I think we might be good now. Minigun, don't need it.
Kill gangs for bonus score.
We're nearly there. Come on. Just give me something. Molotov, nice. That'll do. Grenade launcher, yes.
Penalty on civilian kills. Stage complete.
Yes. Oh God. Follow bots, really. Come on.
You've been killed.
Nice. Alright, this is easy world record now.
Take him down!
Go! Smash the corporation!
Some of that good RNG.
Kill corporation forces for bonus score. Penalty on civilian kills.
Thank you. Okay. Excuse me. Are you gonna die? Don't die. Please. Thank you.
Smash windows for bonus score!
No! Come on.
You've been killed!
Unbelievable. Come on.
Go! Smash the corporation!
Losing time. Really? Thank you.
Okay. blow up cars for a bonus score. Penalty on civilian kills. For bonus score. You've been killed.
Take him down.
Go, go! Smash the corporation!
Now let's go again. And again, with the RNG. Explosives, please. Jesus.
Blow up buildings for bonus score!
No? Nothing?
Penalty on civilian
kills. Why does the buildings bonus always happen when I can't find any explosives? Oh, now there's a grenade launcher. I'm not going to lose the bonus.
Penalty on civilian kill.
Okay. There we go, that's 300. Kill me.
You've been killed!
Nice, that was fast.
Smash the corporation!
Come on.
is the strap. Just wait for them to come off the escalators. I don't know how just ducking like that in this thing can't be hit. It's crazy. Ooh, the M16. M16 is definitely my weapon of choice for this. Are there too many stacked up there? Do they not die if you just funnel them into the top? To let them off the escalator first before they'll actually, like, die. There's still 100 of them. Jesus. Might as well just been firing blanks into the air. This is taking way too long. That's not the strap. Set yourself on fire. Come on, this is slow. just watching the death animation there. Sorry. Face this way, you idiot. There you go. I see him. It's coming back down there. You can't run. Two of them. Missed him. Here he comes. Two left. One left. This way.
Congratulations!
Nice.
You've killed everybody!
Take him down!
This...
Smash the corporation!
3 minutes and then world records. So it'll be a one 25 almost 120-20 something. Stubbs, you're here. Ethan, you're here. Hello. I do want to become famous, it's true. I want to become famous by breaking the world record in bit of emergency 100% chaos mode, which I'm about to do. By killing literally hundreds of cops. And myself, apparently. Come on, get up. Fuck your body armor.
Of our news.
Nice.
Take them down.
There we go. Unlocked everything. Chaos mode 100%.
At the top of our new
world record.